shipping is a key aspect of fulfilling customer orders. The NetSuite Shipping Label Integration feature provides a tool that streamlines the shipping process. Let's take a look at how to set up this feature in NetSuite. First, you'll need to enable the feature, which you can do under the Shipping and Receiving section of the Transactions tab in Enable Features. Some other features that complement the Shipping Label Integration feature include the Pick, Pack, and Ship feature and the Fulfillment Request feature. Then, navigate to the Setup Shipping page, Setup, Accounting, Shipping. Let's take a look at the preferences and fields you need to configure on this page that are related specifically to the Shipping Label Integration feature. In addition to the generic shipping setup, you'll want to make your selection for the Shipping Label Creation Stage dropdown. This allows you to choose at what point in the fulfillment process NetSuite will create the shipping label for an item and generate tracking numbers. Your three choices are when an order is picked, packed, or shipped. Then, under the Carrier Registration tab on the Setup Shipping page, add your shipping carrier accounts for FedEx, UPS, and USPS. To add an account for one of these shipping carriers, select the button for that carrier. Then, fill out your account information. When you have added carriers here, you will have access in NetSuite to real-time shipping rates. And if you have a default carrier, you can designate that at the header level. Under the Preferences subtab, you'll need to enable third-party billing if you plan to bill shipping charges to accounts other than your own. For example, you might need to set this up if you will be billing your customers or distributors' UPS or FedEx accounts. Another use case would be if multiple of your locations need to bill shipping charges to a single production account. When third-party billing is enabled, your company information page, customer records, and item fulfillments will have additional fields related to third-party billing. When the Shipping Label Integration feature is enabled, you have access to set up package types, which you can do under the Packages subtab. Package types allow you to define specific dimensions that you use frequently in your shipping. To create a package type, fill out the name, length, width, and height information for it. You can also specify the weight and maximum amount of items in that package if that information is relevant. After creating a package type, you'll be able to assign it to items on the item record. Then, whenever an order containing that item is shipped, NetSuite will automatically fill in the package information for you. The Shipping Label Integration feature helps to streamline different aspects of your shipping. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at suiterep.com.